still trying to figure out what makes immortals immortal. Yes. Then if you figure that out, you can make humans immortal. It's a bit of a leap, but yes, eventually. Have it a bit quicker if you let me take some samples. Sure. So long as you don't try to dissect me. You don't worry, I'll only do that when you're dead. Does that sound natural?
My goodness, look at all these boards. Nice. Wait. Is this even gonna be a 5-minute film anymore?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton, and there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait. And you was ten as mother split, full of it, ran into you. And was...
Hey, I'm doing a Zoom call in 5 minutes. Do you think you can hold off on practicing?
Sure.
Okay. Secret ingredient. Let's do this.
You were nothing before you met me. You were playing Barbies with Betty Finn. You were a brownie. You were a bluebird. You were a Girl Scout cookie. I got you into a Remington party. What's my thanks? It's on the hallway carpet in puke. Come Monday morning, your history. Transfer to Washington. Transfer to... Achoo! Sorry. Take two. Sarah Kino as Heather Chandler. You were nothing before you met me.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, so my animated short, it's like more like an animated feature now. Yeah, if I can just turn in what I have and the storyboards to you. No? Okay. Well, if I can just have like a year extension. Also no. Got it.
Bam, 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 bam. Bam.
It's time for my weekly Instalove dance class. Today we'll be to some Selena Gomez, so let's go.
What good's permitting this prophet of doom to wipe every smile away? Life is a cabaret. Oh.
Hurry up, I need a pee.
I'll be done in a minute.
Life is a cabaret.
Down in there, I'm trying to watch Love is Blind.
Yeah, I guess.
Thanks.
Did you watch my reel? What'd you think? They weren't all clips from the same short film. They were from two short films. I mean, does that even matter? Because I was fully inhibiting both characters, even if one of them was just referred to as Asian girl. I think you can sense I gave her real depth. What do you mean, just do another short film? If you don't know, there's a pandemic going on and nobody's shooting anything. What am I supposed to do? Include my audition tapes?
Carol Baskin killed her husband. No doubt. No doubt.
Get ready for this. Bam! Perfection!
I'm trying to watch TikToks and you're just a little loud.
I'm literally in my closet.
I'm sure you'll figure it out.
Well, maybe I could save this for another time when I'm stuck at home and alone and not able to have any human contact and have nothing else to do but sit and wait all day long for what seems like months, because it is months, and then lose my mind!
Who says girls can't throw? He said as she leaned forward and tapped him on the chest. Because I sure can throw. Well, I'm into school for creative writing.
So, my school's putting on a Zoom production of Les Mis next year, and I'm trying to figure out whether I should audition for Cosette or Eponine. Because, like, I love Eponine, and I just aspire to be her, but Cosette is in it more, you know what I mean? What do you think?
I think I
want to be in peace. Oh. I originally choreographed this in the studio. Didn't account for the lack of space in my living room, so sorry about that. I wish we weren't in quarantine, but until then, just stay safe from sharp corners.